everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to discuss about one very very important program by which you can come to the Canada, stay here forever without giving your IELTS or without even applying for your LMIA. How exciting is that? And take a note, not only you but your whole family can get a PR for Canada. To know more about this program, stay tuned to the video. Before even talking about the program, let us understand that why these people give PR without even applying for IELTS or LMIA. The reason is that they are going to prioritize your skills. They're going to give PR in terms of your skills. If you have a certain skill set which actually suits the labor market of Canada, then you are welcomed in Canada through these programs. So guys, this program is actually getting really popular for the people who are actually eligible for this program. The first and foremost point is that for this program, each week, please note, each week invitations have been sent across. That means each week you can actually apply for a PR and get invitations. So you think that how many chances a person can get in this program. The second very important reason is that in this program, they're going to look for your skill sets, not for your experience. Very important to note. They are going to look for a particular skill set. If you have that skill set, you are ready and you can apply for this program and you can get a PR very easily. So they're going to prioritize your skills rather than your experience or your past records. If you have those skill sets, you are welcome to apply for this program. So the program that we have been talking in past few minutes is PNP Tech program. So this program is basically for the people who are from a prioritized skill set. When I say prioritized, that means in demand skill set, okay? So now when we talk about in demand skill set, that means in Canada, there should be a demand for such kind of jobs, for such kind of skills. So there would be very limited options. So I'm going to name some of the programs which are actually allowed to apply in this PNP program. I have a list of about 26 programs. And if your skill set or your particular occupation is in line with that particular program, then you can definitely apply for PNP Tech Pilot now. We have all civil engineers who can apply for this program, mechanical engineers, electrical and electronics engineers, chemical engineers, computer engineers, but there is a clause, except software engineers and designers. Only computer engineers can apply. The software engineers and designers cannot apply for this program. Then we have information system analysts and consultants. Then we have database analysts, data administrators, software engineers and designers, computer programmers and interactive media developers, web designers and developers, biological technologists and technicians. There are many more like these, and there are around 26 programs in this particular list. You have a NOC code with it. If you belong to that particular NOC code, if you belong to this particular designation, then you can definitely apply for this PNP Tech Pilot program. I hope this information can actually help a lot of aspirants who actually want to come to Canada. This program has changed many lives. I'll be putting more content like this. There are many other programs which you can apply for which actually give you an easy passage to come to Canada. There are a lot many videos that will be coming down to my channel very soon. For that, you need to subscribe to the channel. Please hit that red button and bell icon, and please give a like to this video and share it to the people who are actually planning to come to Canada. Stay tuned to my channel. More videos are coming. Bye-bye.